Hey everybody, the reason why I deserve $10,000 is for four reasons. The first reason is because my mom was released from the hospital and she is now disabled. The second reason is because my dad lost his job the same day my mom was released. The third reason is because we are losing our house at the current moment. And the fourth reason is because I've already been accepted into college and this might be the only chance I get to go. Thank you.